Who says smoking cigarettes is so bad? Well, aside from the WHO, Food and Drug Administration, the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention, and every medical board and association on the face of the earth. But should smokers be fortunate enough to dodge all that cancer, heart disease, emphysema, and the like, they will be uniquely protected for reasons unexplained by science against a handful of diseases and afflictions. Call it a silver lining in their otherwise blackened lungs. Although long-term smoking is largely a ticket to early death, here are 5 possible benefits from smoking. While smokers might go broke buying a pack of cigarettes, they can at least save some money by avoiding knee replacement surgery. Surprising results from a new study have revealed that men who smoke had less risk of undergoing total joint replacement surgery than those who never smoked. But what could be the connection? Knee replacement surgery was more common among joggers and the obese. Smokers rarely jog, and they are less likely to be obese. Smoking, and in particular the nicotine in tobacco smoke, is an appetite suppressant. This has been known for centuries, dating back to cultures to the pre-Columbus era. Tobacco companies caught on by the 1920s and began targeting women with the lure that smoking would make them thinner. A study published in the July 2011 issue of the Journal of Physiology and Behavior is in fact one of many stating that the inevitable weight gain upon quitting smoking is a major barrier in getting people to stop, second only to addiction. Compared with non-smokers, smokers who've had heart attacks seem to have low mortality rates and more favorable responses to 2 kinds of therapy to remove plaque from their arteries. There's a catch though. The reason why smokers have heart attacks is that smoke scars the arteries, allowing fat and plaque to build up in the first place. So one theory as to why smokers do better than non-smokers after such therapies is that they are younger, experiencing their first heart attack approximately 10 years before the non-smoker. I tried to find 2 more benefits of smoking, but unfortunately it appears that smoking is more dangerous than beneficial. So I do not recommend you to start smoking to lose weight or avoid knee replacement surgeries. There are other and better ways to achieve that. Plus, don't forget all those harmful effects it brings to your body. This video was just for your information, and I do not encourage anyone to start smoking. Hope you enjoyed this video. Give it a thumbs up, leave a comment below, and subscribe Neo Minds.